Well, I hope all you narcs in TikTok land are happy because you've changed the course of history. Literally moments ago, Hayley Williams and Josh Farrow from Paramore were added to Good For You's songwriting credits. And to answer the question, yes, it's an interpolation, not a sample. Interpolation. They basically agreed that the melody was too similar to be ignored. The similarities were just like so blatant that Olivia needed to give up a little bit of credit. So they didn't use the recording, that would have been the sample. It's an interpolation because it's just the melody that was similar. What's interesting is that prior to the song's release, according to Rolling Stone, apparently both camps were in touch with each other, talking about the similarities between the songs. However, the credits on Wikipedia, as you can see, were only just updated today. So my theory is that all of the TikToks, I'm totally serious, I think they made a difference. I think it was just impossible to ignore. So everyone who mashed up Good For You and Misery Business, keep on narking. Hayley says,